First to play Wednesday Addams has died. A friend posted that Lisa Loring had been taken off of life support on Saturday, days after she suffered a massive stroke. Loring was the original Wednesday in the classic TV show that ran from 1964 to 66. After that, she appeared on shows like The Phyllis Diller Show, Fantasy Island, and As the World Turns. Lisa Loring was 64.